Monica, and I'm gonna do Valentine Xavier from Orpheus Descending. You know what I think they mean when they call me crazy? I think they mean that I don't have my 2 feet on the ground. You know, there's a kind of bird that doesn't have any legs, so it can't mount on nothing, but it has to stay all its life on its wings in the sky? That's true. I've seen one once. It had died and fallen to earth. And it was light blue colored, and its body was as tiny as your little finger. That's the truth. It had a body as tiny as your little finger, and so light on the palm of your hand it didn't weigh more than a feather. But its wings spread out this wide. But they was transparent. The color of the sky, and you could see through them. That's what they call protection coloring. Camouflage, they call it. You can't tell those birds from the sky. And that's why the hawks don't catch them. They don't see them up there in that high blue sky near the sun. Oh, they fly so high in the gray weather, the goddamn hawks would get dizzy. But you see, them kind of birds, they have no legs at all. And they live their whole lives on the wing. And they sleep on the wing. And that's how they sleep at night. They just spread their wings and go to sleep on the wing, like other birds fold their wings and go to sleep on a tree. They sleep on the wing and they never light on this earth till the day they die. Thank you.